I was at the mall, sipping on a milkshake, playing the wall, taking a break, admiring the girls with the bamboo earrings, baby hair, and body built to swing. That's when I seen her, her name was Tina, grace and poise, kinda like a ballerina. I said, how you doing? My name's Big L. Don't ask me how I'm living, cause yo, I'm living swell. But then again, I'm living kinda foul, cause my girl don't know that I'm out on the prowl. To make a long story short, I got the digits. Called on my car phone and paid her a visit. She had a big old booty, I was doing my duty. I mean, yo, I admit that my girl's a cutie, but Tina was exotic, Earl's my witness, with the kind of legs that put stockings out of business. When I went home, I kissed my girl on the cheek, but in the back of my mind, it was a big butt freak. I sat my girl down, couldn't hold it in, and said to her, with a devilish grin, Tina got a big old butt. I know I told you I'd be true, but Tina got a big old butt. So I'm leaving you. Tina got a big old butt. I know I told you I'd be true, but Tina got a big old butt. So I'm leaving you. I went to the high school about 3 o'clock to try to catch a cutie, ride my jock, my homeboy's Jeep, the system blast.